to share about Baddha Konansana or fixed ankle pose. Baddha Konansana is also known as a gift for ladies because women value to work their chores, household chores, and other jobs. They might as well sit like in this posture. Baddha Konansana is also very good for strengthening and improving the flexibility of the inner thighs and pelvic muscles. It also strengthens the back muscles, cures the menstrual disorders. Not only that, but it also stimulates the abdominal organs. When people suffering from glaucoma, back pain, high BP, and heart disease should avoid this portion. Baddha Konansana also has a counter pose, that is right leg towards your left leg. Now it's right next to your pelvic cushion. Then bring your left leg and please make sure the soles of your feet are touching together. As you inhale, stretch your back, keep your back straight. While you exhale, bend down. Make sure your head is touching the ground. Maintain this posture as long as possible. Hope you like my video.